Hey, over there at Top Service Plumbing. This is Terrence. I was speaking with Elizabeth and I was letting her know I was doing some research on your site here. And I just wanted to send over these three quick tips you guys can start using today to start outranking your competition. Okay? Now, I don't like to waste anyone's time. So if by the end of this short video, you feel that the information that I've shared can help increase traffic to your site and grow your business, then I would love to chat. If not, please feel free to start using this information today to start outranking your competition in the area. All right. All I ask is that you give me some feedback at the end of the video if you wouldn't mind. All right. So, going to be talking about three quick things here today: content, citations, and backlinks. All right. So, content, any words on the first page here, any pictures, what's behind the pictures, and even what your pictures are saved as is included in the content. So we definitely want to make sure that any pictures that we're saving are saved under keywords that our customers are searching for on Google. Okay? Very, very important. Also want to make sure that we have at least 1500 words of content on the first page. Now I know this may seem a little wordy, but this is going to allow us to be able to work in the appropriate number of keywords and phrases that we need to start ranking on these top pages. Okay? That's content. Secondly is citations. And a citation is any business directory online where your address is registered and can be found by a consumer. Okay? So for an example, Google, Facebook, Yahoo, YouTube, any of these websites where your address is registered is considered a citation. And citations help us by being able to rank in the map pack on the first page of Google for any keyword that our customers are searching for. So obviously, any of the top three businesses in these positions will have increased traffic to their site. Now, how do we get here? We have a tool to see how many citations we have as opposed to our competition. So the name of the game is coming in, not only matching what our competition is doing in regards to citations, but we can get more citations than our competition. Make sure that our Google My Business listing is optimized correctly so we can begin to start outranking our competition here and taking this traffic. Okay? Now, thirdly is backlinks. Backlinks are the holy grail of how we get organic traffic to our site. And a backlink essentially is another website that's linking back to our website. And what this does is gives us relevance, power, authority in Google's eyes so we can begin to rank on these top pages organically. And we also have a tool to see how we're stacked up to our competition in this area as well. So if we plug in our information here, we can see that we have 44 referring domains, almost 400 backlinks. We're being found for over 400 keywords, bringing us over 100 visitors to our site every single month. Now, if we look at one of the top competitors in the area, they have 100 referring domains. They have almost 1,900 backlinks. They're being found for almost 700 keywords, bringing them over 900 organic visitors to their site every single month. Now, quick tip, we want the trust and the power of your content to be as high as possible and as close to a one-to-one ratio as possible as well. All right, so if we look at our information here, we see the room for improvement that we need to start massively gaining organic visitors to our site as well. And the beauty about this tool, we can come in and see exactly what referring domains our competition are getting their backlinks from. So just like with the citations, we can come in, match exactly what they're doing here, and then get more relevant, more powerful, more authoritative backlinks coming to our site so we can begin to outrank our competition here and take this traffic. And I have to ask you guys, if you had over 900, almost 1,000 visitors coming to your site right now, every single month, what do you think that would do for your business? Okay, so with that, I hope this helps you. I hope this opens up the opportunity of what's available. And if you feel that me and my team can help grow your business, then I would love to chat with you. I'll leave it in the description, but my direct contact information is 323-675-7483. Have a great day, and I'll speak to you soon.